Mrs. Bowden, English clothing catalog. It's pretty youngish. It says ever so slightly irreverent. Take on everyday style. It's kind of a colored blazer and stripes top. And they have a lot of dresses. Nice summer dresses, little sandals. This is the spring, spring catalog. A lot of prints, pink, pastels, minty green, that kind of periwinkle color. Capri style pants, I think. Chino. Spring dress. And they're really good at prints. There's a lot of things for flowery prints, polka dots. This dress comes in just like six different prints. It's a pretty wrap V-neck, wrapped bodice, empire waist neckline. A bunch of different colors, and there's too much glare on the paper. And of course, t-shirts, it's a crew neck, boat neck. Boat neck is nice, a little more open there. And then the V-neck, it's pretty deep. Colors, I like that burnt, burnt orange, that's a nice purple, and stripes, lots of stripes, this is a cutaway tank, muscle tank, and jersey shirt once again. Really cute, but better be pretty slender. Need to wear that. That's cute. Really nice design. Big paisley print. And I like that. Go with the stripes and coat. It's pretty bright. Stripes, giant polka dots, and solids. Another striped dress. But they seem to be upside down to me. Just kind of straight. It just looks that way, I guess. Oh, wow. This has polka dots and stripes all on one top in different colors. So, like this pink and white polka dot. Green and red, yellow and gray. Definitely a pop of color. And this is really nice. Kind of a, I don't know, rugby style. It's kind of sporty with the stripes. This is really pretty. And this indigo blue with the white stripes. I like that. That's really sweet. I call it flower show dress. Really, really very charming. At the neck and little cap sleeves. It comes in blue with tiny white polka dots, almost like snowflakes. And this cheerful yellow. And oh, it also comes in ivory and pink and brown. Really sweet. Another cute cotton print dress. I've got a lot of these. Really cute. Shoes, scallops, sandals. The colors and prints. This is kind of reminds me of the 60s or 70s, maybe. Oh, this giant print. These are cute, cute sandals. Swimsuits. It's the same model. So pretty. And canvas. That's pretty sophisticated. Sort of a watercolor print. Massage, beautiful, beautiful neckline. Slip collar and some gathers. Get a cap sleeve. I call it Putney dress. Oh, it's silk. And it's lined. Beautiful. Something like signature top. You can't see it too well, but it has some gathers right at the neckline. It gives you some fullness. And they have it in different prints and solid colors. Crop band. These are kind of wild. Gold, bright pink flowers, like little acorns or cherries, I'm not sure. Jersey top. That's a cute top. Neck with a little bit of a boat neck, almost, and kind of a sailor stripe and short sleeves, not a little longer than cap sleeves. I like that. Like, and it comes in long sleeves too. Nice color combinations, blue and white stripes, and with gold on top. Nice, I think. Different combinations here. You can get black and white, or green and blue, light blue, and purses, handbags, what is this, denim shirt dress, it's kind of a bit drab, I think, trench coat, kind of 60. The lining dress, nice, like, I might wear that to work, really basic, but really, really pretty, and nice neckline, 3/4 sleeves, finished at the knee.